Misdemeanors are criminal.
Is it, yeah, is it criminal because there were three misdemeanors, yeah.
Misdemeanors and felonies are criminal arena, infractions, even when you get a traffic ticket, you're technically a defendant.
Right, is it?
That's.
Am I right that if it's three misdemeanors, that's when, if convicted of three, then they consider it to be felony, or is that, that's in another state?
No, I think you may be mentioning three strike laws, but I don't think that that's here. Sometimes when I've worked with milk cases, or any case for that matter, but mostly criminal cases, they do add counts. In this case,